Podcast. Are you fat because you're on a scooter? Or are you on a scooter because you're fat? Who cares? It doesn't matter. You're on a scooter and they're not.
Feel the pride and importance and special treatment you deserve.
Carefree. That's the Relax Power X motorized scooter from Ambulate. Take the weight off your feet.
What do you use your Fleece of Cards for?
I use my Fleece of Cards to allow enormous lines of junk. I wore it out and they sent me a new one.
From drug dealers to terminating pregnancies to trannies, it all takes Fleece. Fleece, it's time to start paying.
Are you ready to dance your ass off? You can use it.
Excuse me?
This is the studio.
We'll be right back. is one that will help me forget that I've destroyed my liver trying to convince myself I'm not worthless.
What's going on?
Yeah, I got a bit of a problem. A bit of a big fucking problem.
What's going on?
Jeff really did it this time. Jeff went too far. Jeff's been a bad boy, a really bad boy.
What are you saying, lunatic?
Remember my wife, Shirley? She had an accident in the kitchen.
What kind of an accident?
Oh, the kind of accident where you stab yourself 50 fucking times with a kitchen knife. You fucking whore. Fuck my friend, will you? Well, who's laughing now, bitch? Huh? Not you, you fucking dead whore!
Hey, buddy. Whoa, calm down!
Hey, fuck you!
Don't be an idiot. What do you want me to do?
Get rid of her and get rid of the car, hey?
Okay, but it's going to cost you. $5,000.
Sure, whatever.
Give me the keys. Put the gun away.
Yeah, okay, thanks. Oh, Jeff really messed up this time, didn't he? Oh.
Get out of here.
Yeah. Yeah.
About to end. Born in a ghetto, it's hard to survive.
Time is coming.
I got rid of that body for you. You should be clean. Now all you need to worry about is your conscience.
The whore! She brought this on herself! Practically stabbed herself by letting him give it to her! Thanks!
You got to stop doing that.
I'll sue your ass.
I'm gonna remember you all over again when I get home.
Yeah, you like this, just the end, puppy.